Hi everyone, welcome to Garwe News. The controversial businessman Sir Wicknell has gifted a ZANU-PF supporter, Mr. Blessing Tongai Muvirimi, also known as Mr. Garwe, with a brand new Toyota Aqua plus $2,000 cash for fuel, and he has also told him to find a house of his choice worth $30,000. It is said that in every ZANU-PF rally, Mr. Garwe would carry a crocodile as a symbol of respect to the president of Zimbabwe, Idim Nangagwa. For this and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Garwe Media.